Well, you've spent hours designing the perfect 3D model, but when you go to print, bam! Errors, gaps, or weird geometry mess up your print. Frustrating, right? But don't worry, I've got you covered. Today, I'm showing you the best free STL repair tools to fix your models fast. Let's dive in. Before we fix anything, let's quickly talk about what goes wrong with STL files. Here are the most common issues. Non-manifold geometry. That means holes or missing faces. Inverted normals. Basically, inside-out surfaces, duplicate vertices and edges, bad intersections, or self-intersecting geometry. If you've ever had a print fail, or look weird, one of these might be the culprit. All right, let's fix these issues. Here are the top free STL repair tools you can use today. Number 1. Microsoft 3D Builder. If you're on Windows, you already have this tool. Just import your STL, click Repair, and boom, fixed. Pros: simple, automatic, and free. Cons: limited control over complex fixes. Number 2. Meshmixer. Still a favorite despite being discontinued. If you need precision fixing, this is a solid choice. Pros: great for advanced users. Lots of manual editing options. Cons: no longer updated, so it might have compatibility issues. Number 3. Prusa Slicer and Cura. If you're using either of these, check the settings. Sometimes they fix STLs without needing extra software. Pros: convenient if you're already slicing with them. Cons: only handles minor fixes, not heavy-duty repairs. Bonus tip: Blender. If you're into 3D modeling, Blender has powerful mesh repair tools. It's not as automated as the others, but if you need full control, it's worth a try. Enough talk! Let's fix a broken STL in real time! Watch as I repair this disaster of a model using Microsoft 3D Builder. Look how easy that was! And there you have it! No more failed prints due to broken models. If you found this useful, hit like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments. What's your go-to STL repair tool? See you in the next one.